tomorrow evening, a vastly experienced boxer, 51 contests, 38 wins, 20 inside the distance. Here he goes, stepping onto the scales, Liverpool's dirty Derry Mathews. Inside the limit, 9 stone, 13 pounds and 5 ounces for Derry Mathews. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to meet the champion. Former English lightweight champion, reigning and defending WBC silver super lightweight champion from Hackney, London, O'Hara, two tanks, David!
What's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies. Ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
I go to dreams with a suitcase.
O'Hara Davis weighs in, bang on the limit, 10 stone even! Ladies and gentlemen, the talking is almost over. Before that, we have the final head-to-head. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the talking is now over. We'll see these two tomorrow evening in the ring. The challenger, Derry Mathews. The champion, O'Hara Davis. So, ladies and gentlemen, both boxers will just do a quick 1 minute interview for Sky Sports News at HQ, and we'll be back up with our next title.